Subscribe to Asianet Newsable's YouTube channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update from us.
Basically, they should arrest and punish the public.
I don't know how this happened, you know, how they were acquitted so easily. Though it's taken some years, but there should be some basis for getting them free, you know, out of it.
This is very unfair actually, because the acquitted, whatever the people has done the mistake, it has to be severely punished on those lines actually.
If they had seen, if it is agreed by everybody and if they have seen the actual happenings, how they could be given, I don't know.
Being a youth, myself enjoy a lot of time in pubs, and every weekend, my weekend goes from friends in Mangalore, still living happily and spending their weekends happily. But this is somewhere which is little disturbing and stuff like that.
I feel in lower cases, etc., lower courts, we have to look into, are they being manipulated, because lots of cases came up even 2-3 years ago where judges were corrupt, where court officials were corrupt. So I feel that has to be looked at, of course.
What they have done to release the people, it's not a good sign as per the judiciary.
I see in many cases after the party there will be different women, and before the party there will be a different. Okay, so they should also react in a very socialistic manner.
You don't want to be westernized, it's up to you not to be westernized, right? You cannot enforce something, right? It is up to them. Each one has to decide what they want to do.
Mangalore's are different kinds of cultures are mixed, you know, there are people from all over. It's a mixed race in a sense, and mixed groups, mixed cultures, and so that has to be encouraged rather than put down.
Pub culture is always there. It's been not now which has been started. It's there been for such a long time, and there are few incidents, you know, like this happening.
This culture is only followed because of to have a relaxation, being we have a more IT and encroached in Bangalore, so everybody needs the social infrastructures and need a relaxations for that. We should follow with it and not to go out of the judiciary body.
With this thing, they're more powered now that they're like, now the youths also are little educated with things around. So it takes little time for everybody to understand and get into the flow, and everything would be sorted out soon, I guess.